guys, this is a very interesting video on few crucial tips of handling watercolor like a pro. Today we are going to learn about 5 secrets of watercolor painting. What are the mistakes we do and how to correct them? Once you get to know all these important factors, you can also do it. So without any further delay, let's get started. Tip number 1. Do not use thick pigment in watercolor painting. Thick pigment basically ruin the characteristic of watercolor. That is why I always suggest not to use any thick pigment. As here, I am coloring the sky, but my color is so diluted even you can see the paper, which also perfectly giving the visual resemblance of sky color as well. Don't rub your brush on paper. Too much of rubbing on wet paper will come up with spoiled surface, which eventually end up with spoiled painting too. While applying color, only your brush tip should touch the paper surface, and there will be almost no pressure while applying the color on surface. A rough and harsh handling of brush can lead you with this kind of soiled surface. Tip 3. For representing light in your painting, always use paper white. My point is, do not use white color while painting. As my paper is already white, better to use that white to representing light. If you mix white with other color, it makes the pigment opaque, which ruins the transparency of that particular pigment. And authentic watercolor requires transparency with color application. Now my this tip is slightly connected with my previous tip, and this tip number 4 is keeping the transparency. During applying layering of pigments, your brushing should be subtle. This includes a little patience and practice. Before applying another tone, your initial layer of color is supposed to dry. With each layer of color is likely to remain visible underneath the following layers of pigment. Now the final tip, tip number 5. The most important factor, every learner do this mistake. Do not apply dark tone first. Once you apply dark tone on some area, you won't be able to apply any lighter tone on top of that dark tone. As watercolor is translucent, always the bottom dark color will be visible. So I believe if any learner will follow these 5 rules and implement them with practice, watercolor won't be difficult for them. Now enjoy this painting and try to understand these factors as discussed before.
wants the depth here, I am going to add a little dark underneath the board.
Something I guess is missing here. I need to put a more elements here. Let's see. Hope this video was helpful. If you like my video, please subscribe and share with your friends. They might like it too. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so you will be the first one to know whenever I post any new video.